What's up, guys? This is Julian here, and this is a brief history of David Radigan.
From London to Kingston, Radigan play.
David Radigan is one of the first mainstream DJs in the UK to support reggae and dancehall, and he's been one of the founding fathers of reggae and dancehall sound systems.
If I was 14 when I heard the music of Jamaica, it was 64, I heard My Boy Lollipop, then I heard Prince Buster and the Scatterlights, and I fell in love with this music and this culture.
He had a passion for reggae music, and that passion took him down to Jamaica, you know, where he discovered so many ska artists and budding reggae artists at the time, and he was able to bring that music and bring that culture back to the UK.
Sweet reggae music, what the people want, and that's what they're gonna get. Welcome to the first night of Roots Rockers with me, David Rodigan, and kicking us off, we have...
He was responsible for breaking a lot of music. He broke Bob Marley records, Prince Buster, introduced Marcy Griffiths. He continues to support even the young artists, you know, Protege most recently and Chronix most recently, Junior Gong, Damon Marley, who's Bob Marley's son. I grew up in Trinidad playing on reggae and dancehall sound systems from the time I was maybe 16 years old. We would listen to the sound system cassettes that came to us from Jamaica, from New York, and I was a fan of all the big reggae and dancehall sound systems at the time. And every sound system pretty much represented either a city or a town or whatever neighborhood they came from, you know. So King Addie's represented Brooklyn, New York, and Kilimanjaro represented one part of Jamaica, Stone Love represented Kingston, and David Radigan was the guy who represented the entire UK, you know, and they used to call him the gentleman selector because he was a very eloquent man and he would have all these elaborate introductions and he would never use obscene language. He had a very good control of the English language and that was almost like a part of his spiel almost, you know, so that always fascinated me.
I respect Israel Vibration, but you guess who I really respect? The godson of reggae music. If Bob was the king, then Dennis Emmanuel is the godson. From 1981, I will play for you a dub that no sound in the world can play in this way.
Radigan's gonna get himself together.
He would introduce each song, and every song he had a story. He would either have a story about the time that he met the artist in question, or the way the song was made, or something that would evoke a bigger emotion than just, I'm just gonna play some music, you know? And that type of, we call it chat, you know? That type of chat always really, you know, stayed with me. He still has a radio show every week on Rinse FM. He's still doing shows, still DJing, still touring. So he's still very busy, still very active, and not showing any signs of slowing down anytime soon.
Jump on with name like Bubblegum, David Radigan of it, and you not have non-stop.